So welcome to Metro Emotion. This is day one for us at New York Fashion Week Fall 2017. Come on, follow me.
A brand built on tradition, Lacoste trades in athleticism for aviation this season as a fitting tribute to one of Rene Lacoste's passions. A sense of discovery permeated during the show, with retro-futurism being central to the collection. 60s Soviet-era spacesuits came in a color scheme reminiscent of intergalactic deserts and are given the grunge treatment in fabrication and fit. Deborah Lloyd looks to the iconic women of the 20s at Kate Spade, New York. Her penchant for all things fun and quirky gets an update as Russian Bohemia shakes up New York's prim and proper Upper East Sider, resulting in girly frocks peppered with Eastern European border prints. A furry surprise comes in as leopard prints appeared here and there, an ode to Josephine Baker's pet cheetah. Coach's signature vintage Americana came in full swing via folksy prints and patchworks mixed with an almost handspun treatment. A sense of nostalgia flowed throughout the collection with prairie girl details, and delicate trimmings are offset with bold lumberjack checks and heavy raw edge shearling coats. Tory Burch's fondness for prints is on display for fall. In what she calls a return to her roots, the collection is chock full of pieces that the modern woman can bring to any destination she chooses. From dainty florals, blue and white chinoiserie, fleur-de-lis brocades, and even Fair Isle knits, Tory Burch manages to mix them all together in a way that makes complete sense. The Michael Kors woman is all about confidence, as evidenced by the looks they came up with this season. Consider this a reimagination of the modern woman's wardrobe, as traditionally fall colors are assembled with interesting shapes and a bit of deconstruction. Luxury was top of mind with heavy fur and leather coats and cozy knits, but there was also an undeniable seduction with flashes of skin and subtle sparkles.
All right, we just wrapped up the Fall Winter 17 show for Michael Kors. Michael really doing what he does best, showing how to portray a very strong and sensual woman, even if she's covered from neck all the way down to ankle. Excellent show. We'll see you again next season, Michael. Mm-hmm.